nine years old, and I would pepper with her a little bit, and I knew then that she was going to be something special. And she has not proven me wrong at all. She's an extraordinary athlete, an extraordinary young woman, and she is somebody who any university is going to be lucky to have. And I applaud you with everything I have, because I think you're going to be a big hit at the University of Central Oklahoma.
Done.